of October, 2018. Well, Bakery recently opened its doors on Nintendo Island. Baker will needs over 100 different kinds of bread every day. Spinning toy baguettes, bell loaves, and many more goodies grace the shelves. Will Buns take the cake though? Their sales are really on a roll. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
If it makes some people happy.
I thought everybody knew about that. Thanks for watching. For your meat news for October 5th, this is Helen Finn, signing off.